Captain, she's highly trained. Deception, infiltration, extraction. She's special forces.
Iden Versio. Inferno Squad. Commander Versio. You must be important. Look at me. So let's talk facts. That's what I'm here for. You have the activation code. I've got the ability to help you out. Just give me the code. You know we can really use someone like you. Just help me and I'll help you. It's that easy. I'm gonna get what I want eventually. My best technicians are slicing into your droid right now. Take on my offer. All I want is the code. The Empire's time has come. You don't have to go down with it.
You're right. The Empire's time has come.
VZ-626.
ID-10 tactical droid. You're way more advanced than the ID-9. Slicing into you is not going to be easy.
Might I suggest a less invasive procedure?
Wish I could, but we don't have the droid's access code.
Might I suggest finding the access code?
The captain's working on that in the detention center. Until then, the only way to access this droid's data is to pry the memory core out of its shell.
Analysis shows this ID-10 has been modified with an electroshock probe.
Which can't do anything if the droid is deactivated. Until it hears the access code, this ID-10 can't do a thing. Please, just
Sir, it appears the ID-10 has been remotely activated.
Droid, execute the plan. Download the ship's schematics from their computers, then come find me.
Attention crew, we have an enemy droid on the loose. Send reinforcements immediately. That is what I would say if anyone could hear me, which they cannot.
Droid, access the security systems. Find the schematics.
If I had my legs, I would... Well, I don't know what I'd do, but I'm sure you'd be very sorry.
Command
to report on that Imperial transmission we intercepted.
Hey, how's that decryption coming along? Command is expecting updates before Endor is possible.
Figure out.
Finally happening.
Don't get too excited. We're probably flying into the biggest battle we've ever seen.
Secure a blaster and reach the extraction point.
We found her!
Stop that prisoner before she leaves!
I'm on the move.
So is the Corvus.
Don't let her escape!
Shock that spot! Slicing. show me threats.
Keep your heads down!
Droid, disable them!
I'm right behind you!
Slice that.
Commander on deck.
At ease.
Mission accomplished, Commander.
And zero casualties. Looks like you're still second in command.
Oh, I'm patient. I can wait.
Agent Miko, those jump calculations were perfect.
Thank you, ma'am. Hope the landing wasn't too rough.
Been through worse. Remember the Jabez incursion?
Still haunts my dreams.
Contact the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. And the message?
The fleet's location is still safe.
Today, the rebellion dies.
Tell General Solo this might take a while. If there's anything to recover, we'll find it, but the damage is extensive. We got a lot of wreckage to sift through.
I'll let him know. Regroup with the others when you're done.
Careful, Commander. Single target on the trail ahead.
hunting Imperials, not standing around.
Cover eyes on two strike teams. One at the bunker, the other patrolling near the fallen walker.
Good spotting, Agent. We'll take it from here. Show me a scan. It's over. Bunker is secure. More rebels. Wait for my signal.
Yes, Commander.
Scan.
Rebel commanders must have already moved on.
We should too.
We're near platform 4.
Is there a shuttle there?
No, TIE fighters only.
Even better.
We should move carefully. We don't know how many rebels are out here.
No, we'll deal with them the same as the rest. Today we wipe out that scum once and for all.
Look alive, agents. We can grieve later. Right now, we need to move.
On you, Commander.
We need to reach Platform 4 and secure those TIE fighters. That's our only way back to the Corvus. Agent Miko, scout ahead.
Yes, Commander.
Agent Hask, contact the Eviscerator. What's the situation?
Vice Admiral Sloan has ordered a retreat. We're pulling out of the system. Make it to your ship, Commander. Survive. I will send you the rendezvous coordinates.
Yes, sir. We'll contact you when we reach the Corvus.
I don't understand how this happened. The trap was perfect.
Someone made a mistake. High Command overlooked something crucial again.
No, there has to be more to it. The rebels were outnumbered and outgunned.
It's simple. The Emperor underestimated the strength of our enemy, and we paid the price.
Heads up, Commander. Rebel patrol headed your way.
Thank you, Agent Miko. We'll take care of them.
Bunker is right here. Heavy weapons staff according to reports. Get inside, get all we can. We're taking this moon back from the Empire.
I can't believe we
I have a visual on the patrol.
Is the war really...
Fire!
Taking them down!
I put eyes on a rebel ambush. We lost the shuttle and our men are overrun.
Keep scouting, Agent. We'll see what we can do. Patrol neutralized.
It's what they deserve.
Oh, her enemies.
They took out the walker! The rebels have them pinned down.
We have to help our troopers. Go. Stand your ground and return fire!
Inferno squad!
The Empire is evacuating Endor. Push back these rebels.
Understood, Commander. We're with you.
Threat analysis. Show me threats.
The TIE fighters are on the top level, Commander. We won't make it unless we take out every weapon.
Open fire! Shock that spot!
Rebels new
platform is ours. Get to the lift. Meet me at the top to secure those ties.
Yes, ma'am. Copy.
Commander, contact on the platform. Enemy forces are sabotaging our ships and preventing an escape.
Take them down, and secure the TIE fighters for our escape.
Suppress and extract.
I'm looking forward to it.
Rebel officer!
Push forward! Scanning.
Heavy weapons on that rebel!
Task, take the first TIE. Get the Corvus ready for retreat. Agent Miko, that's your TIE fighter.
I'll cover you until you escape.
No, leave now. I first in, last out.
Taking off, Commander.
I'm right behind you.
Shock.
Inferno, so something like this wouldn't happen again.
I know. Hard to believe this is all that's left.
This destruction is the true face of the rebellion. It's the reason we've been fighting so long.
We tried to make them afraid, we only made them angry.
Someone told me once that rebellions are built on hate. I never stopped believing it.
How are we supposed to fight that?
The Empire will change, just like it did when they destroyed the first Death Star. We adapt or die.
Commander, we have a problem.
What is it, Hask?
The Corvus was damaged by the Death Star explosion. Engines are down, but the crew is making repairs.
Get the rendezvous coordinates from the Admiral.
Outside the debris field.
Any of them Imperial?
Not many. They've either retreated or been destroyed.
What about the Admiral Star Destroyer?
The Eviscerator is positioned near the Corvus. It appears to be fully functional.
At least Hask isn't alone on the Corvus. We might actually make it out of this alive. Approaching the Corvus. What's the status on the engines?
Ion injectors to reignite the engine systems.
Commander, fighters inbound.
Bombers too. Defend the Corvus. It has no shield power.
One down.
Bombers are making their attack run now.
task, we're approaching the Corvus. What's the status on the engines?
Ion injector systems at 60%. I'm diverting shield power to reignite the engine systems.
Commander, fighters inbound.
Bombers two, defend the Corvus. It has no shield power. Bombers are making their attack run now.
You wish to see me, sir?
Approach. The Emperor is dead.
So what happens now?
We retaliate, Commander. The Empire will assault the very foundation of the rebels' pathetic belief in themselves. Tell me, Aiden, what is the source of their belief?
Hope.
Correct. This messenger's presence is a great honor, one I choose to share with my daughter.
Admiral Versio, Operation Cinder is to begin at once. Resistance, rebellion. Defiance. These are concepts that cannot be allowed to persist. You are but one of many tools by which these ideas shall be burned away. Heed my messenger. He shall relay you to your target.
First step in securing our future. Inferno is crucial to its success.
What's our target?
You are not verified.
That information can wait. For now, here are next assignments. They are unusual, but these are unusual times. Go, Commander. Do what you do best.
In preparation for Operation Cinder, we've been ordered to the Fondor shipyards. Agent Hask, you and I will retrieve experimental satellites for the Star Destroyer Dauntless and oversee security for Moff Wraith. Agent Miko, you have the Corvus.
Come on. We secure the satellites.
Good work, Agent.
Moff Wraith has informed the Admiral that Operation Cinder could proceed as planned.